She's reborn in fire. She's the doom of the ones who raped her.